This is Pretty Puppies, written by Caydence Castle, narrated by Robbie Shelburn. This is to help every child understand and every parent to explain that when it is time for a friend to go away, it is not the end. With love to all. Once upon a time, there were two pretty puppies who loved to play with their fluffies and go on rides with their mommy. The pretty puppies were special in their own way, for each loved to play with each other every day. Inside or outside, they were together. So much happiness and love, anyone could see. Inseparable they were, her and he. When they were together, there were things to do. Play was a must, and sharing was too. Like sharing a big, beautiful bone, tugs on a rope, or even a passenger seat ride on the go. Time passes by, and play carries on. Changes find us with each new dawn. As they found out one day, one of the pretty puppies was much older and slower, per se, while the other was stronger and faster with each coming day. Together they had so much fun and play that eventually the one pretty puppy would slow down earlier each day. The puppies were special in their own way and loved each other more every passing day. But on one sad day, the one pretty puppy had to go away. Because that one puppy, he did pass away. This did leave the other puppy sad to play. For this pretty puppy missed that puppy every day. So the mommy that loved her pretty puppies in every way had to help the one puppy so she could play. On one special day, that one pretty puppy was blown away to find a new friend brought home to play. There was a new love born for fun and play with the passing of each day. And old friends never really go away. This has been Pretty Puppies, written by Caydence Castle, narrated by Robbie Shelburn. Once upon a time, there were two pretty puppies who loved to play with their fluffies and go on rides with their mommy. The pretty puppies were special in their own way, for each loved to play with each other every day. Inside or outside, they were together. So much happiness and love, anyone could see. Inseparable they were, her and he. When they were together, there were things to do. Play was a must. And sharing was too. Like sharing a big, beautiful bone, tugs on a rope, or even a passenger seat ride on the go. Time passes by, and play carries on. Changes find us with each new dawn.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.